so cool. Get a shot of this.
Like people get in it?
Yeah, no, for real. It's a phone, man. What do you think it does?
Sorry, man.
For what? It's from before they had... I don't know. I just thought it was cool.
Hey, what's that?
A weird-looking plane.
I don't think that's a plane, man.
No, no, no. Wait, did you keep filming?
Holy fucking
like
shit.
Two hits on the web. What's...
Watch it, man. Hey, watch out! Watch it!
Come on, dude.
Hey, stop the bus! Stop the bus! Hey! 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 Oh, shit! Dude, are you all right? Oh, shit. Look at all that. Shut it off, man. Quit filming. Did you see that? Did you see that?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God, bro.
Satellite collision. That's the official line.
So what's the real story, sir? That's too much left standing for a nuke.
It was a nuke. Until our missile shield took the warhead out. Couldn't do anything about the delivery system.
Missile defense? I thought that program was a joke.
That would be called disinformation, Kozak. And the politicians get to worry about what it all means. You're going after the launch site.
Let me guess. Russians are claiming it ain't theirs. What?
Just in time.
Way to show. The first intel we had on the launch came from Moscow. They're as surprised as we are. Looks like a rogue spear instead. Maybe even the same one you were hunting a few months back. But for right now, London's bleeding. And we've got unfinished business. We're on the brink here, gentlemen. That missile might not have been launched by the Russian government, but it came out of Russia. Whether Raven's Rock is responsible for the launch or not, we believe they're behind the internal pressure calling for Volodin's replacement. Momentum is building and it's not looking good. We're not in position to do much about Russian politics. We'll have to go where we can do some good instead. Trajectory analysis puts the launch site in Dagestan, just east of the Georgian border. A Georgian Spec Ops unit was deployed to investigate, but they dropped contact and disappeared near the target zone. We've agreed to help the Georgians recover their team. With luck, we'll find some answers too.
Ahora sí, hola, 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 amigos, y bienvenidos nuevamente a Ghost Recon Future Soldier. Cacería candente. 8:27 de la mañana. Hacia Dagestán, celo quidero. ¿Qué? ¿Dónde cresta queda eso?
Overlord, hunters in position perfect to infiltrate. We've got multiple search teams operating in the area.
¿Por qué se ve tan lagueado? Ah, aquí la cagué.
Oh.
Díganme lo que quieran, me lo merezco. No fue la jugada más inteligente que he hecho.
Take a knee, gentlemen. Check your gear.
Hunter, we've got contact with the Jordan team. Stand by, we'll patch in.
Copy that.
This is Sergeant Osadze from Team Zantari.
Sergeant Osadze, this is Ghostly. We're coming to get you.
You're Ghost?
That's affirmative.
My oldest brother served with your team many years ago. He always spoke very highly of you.
We'll try to live up to it, sir. What's your team's status?
I'm all that's left, and the Russians are close.
We've got a fix on your location. We're on the way.
See you soon.
Let's go, Ghost.
Ese es traidor. Te está diciendo. Clásico de estos juegos. Oye,
getting some interference here.
Overlord, what's the issue?
Unknown, Hunter. Could be the terrain. We'll see if we can clean it up.
Copy that. We're en route to the package. Hunter out.
Camel's out. Ah, momento, momento. Ah, ya, 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 ya. Ahora sí, perdón por la pausa. Seguimos. Ay, ¿por qué no puedo bajar aquí? Sí, señor. Quedarnos aquí. Sniper. Guau, wow, este tío todavía no muere. Vamos. Holy shit, ¿qué fue eso? Oye, ¿dónde? ¡Ay! Me voy a morir. ¡Ah! ¡Oh, shit! ¡Ay, que la jodí! ¡Ay, ay, ay! ¡Mata blanca, la pela! Oh shit. Hay que tener con más aquí, sí.
Well, they know we're here now.
Oye, ¿por qué se no murió? ¿Se vio rojo? Filo. ¿De qué?
Overlord, update.
We cycled encryption on the crosscom. Security should be intact, but we're still getting interference.
You got a read on what's up ahead?
Hostile set up a perimeter around the church with some patrols for security. My guess is that they're going to get the VIP and smoke him. What's your ETA?
Before they smoke him.
Roger that.
Let's go, Ghost. We've got hostiles straight ahead. Four armed with assault rifles.
Thing out of space, I can punch it.
Negative. One hop, armed with a shotgun.
Capital activated.
Hostiles have a truck. On the right.
Down.
Negatory.
Right! On your right!
Luego no entiendo qué está pasando.
Smoke one!
¡Ay!
Move it, cover.
¿Quién? ¿Tú? ¿Qué vas ahí? ¿Qué vas ahí? ¡Oye! ¡Hijo de tu madre! ¿Dónde hay otro? Por suerte la emisión magnética sirve. Ay.
Cover, get the cover. Keep rolling forward. Time machine gunner there. Where? Take your arm off. Call back.
Para de pronto, puta guy.
Hunter, we've got a bird inbound. Get to extraction.
Sniper's on the roof. Watch the roof. Cover, cover, get the cover. Keep rolling forward. Gotta reload.
Está complicadita la moneda, está harto complicadita. ¿Qué querés que te diga? ¿Qué querés que te diga?
Here we go again. Eyes up. We've survived without gadgets before. We can do it now.
Yo estoy ocupando un gadget. En Better Than The Others. Y ya se quedó. Ah, ya, menos mal. No, se quedó pegado el mazo ese. ¿Cuál es la segunda arma que tengo? Oh, yeah. Loco, ¿y dónde está esta escopeta en Battlefield 3, loco? Va a ser un episodio corto. Puta que son cuatro estos pilones. Ah, constitución. No. ¿Pero por qué se murió? Pobre weón escuático. No, loco, pésimo montaje. Oh, misión difícil. Perdón. La misión difícil, tonta. Bueno, eso ha sido todo por hoy. Muchas gracias por ver. Cuídense, suscríbanse y síganos a todos nosotros. Cuídense. Chau.